Moira. Ay, nagkamali.
Kasi hi! Sobrang... Ayan, ang cute naman ng mic na to, oh.
Moira na ang itatawag ko sa'yo dahil grabe. Ang that's pagiging, fine. Ang abot kamay sa pangarap. Congratulations po. Tuloy-tuloy ang serye. Super, super extended.
Thank you so much. Maraming maraming salamat sa suporta ng mga tao. We never thought that our show would be like this. And isama na natin si Miss Dina.
Of course.
Nandito na Miss Dina Bonavi. No! It's an interview for Pat.
It's okay. Go po. Go, Miss Dina.
Ayan.
Ayan, Miss Dina. Ayan.
Hi. Good evening, everyone.
Kumusta po? We were just talking about how Abot Kamay na Pangarap is super, super extended.
Yes. And well, I guess, you know, we have to thank our writers and our viewers, most of all, for not getting tired of watching the show. And abangan po nila because there's so many more revelations to come.
Tsaka,
and of course, alam
nyo,
stars.
Oh, alam nyo ba, mas naging exciting nung pumasok si Miss Dina sa palabas, di ba? Mas naging spicy ang ating palabas.
Pero hindi rin magiging spicy yung character ni Giselle kung wala siyang inaasar na si Moira.
Puro palaban.
Yes.
Mga empowered women.
Yes.
Pero ang maganda din kasi sa show, marami rin aral na mapupulot. I mean, there's a lot of things to learn from it. But most of all, it's fun. We enjoy doing it.
We're having so much fun. We're lucky to be in a number one daytime show of the country. We're lucky to be working with such decent, honest, lovable people. We're lucky to have such a creative show na where we can really spill our creative juices, di ba?
May mga times po ba na nagkakasakitan kayo sa set? Kasi grabe yung mga eksena minsan.
Actually, kami ni Dina, never. Wala kami nagpang-abot kahit isa.
Actually, we're proud to say that we're so professional. We never really physically slapped each other. We always say, sabayan mo or hilahin mo yung buhok ko. Hawakan mo yung buhok mo, buhok ko, tapos ikaw na lang mag-ganun-ganun.
Actually, sa isang sampalan si namin ni Miss D, tinulak ko siya. Muntik na siya mag-over the back ng sofa. Sabi ko, so ako mismo nagulat. Sabi ko, naku, teka muna, nasaktan ko ata. Parang ang usapan namin, I will just do a little push and siya na mag-jerk. Parang ganon. Grabe yung jerk niya. Parang mag-over the backod na.
Gusto ko yun talagang, so ibig sabihin talagang full eksena, talagang game na game po kayo. Hindi po kayo natatakot na.
Naku, si Miss D pa.
Actually, ini-over nga namin para kunyari sobrang sakit nung dating ng sampal.
Hindi po kayo nakakaasaran.
Never!
We're like one big family. We love one another. Asaran kami sa set. Pikunan, tuksuhan, pero... hindi kami nakakaasaran. I mean, alam mo yun, yung buska.
Yes, oo.
Wala po bang mga pasaway kayong na-experience so far?
Wala.
Wala. Everybody's so professional. Everybody comes on time. Everybody does their work.
Yeah, you should actually ask Miss D kasi siyang one of the latest additions to our cast, di ba? Nung una, natatakot sila sa'yo. Alam mo ba yun?
Kasi takot sila. Kapag late,
takot sila. Nakutakot na takot sila.
Ako yung pulis doon, kaya takot silang malate. Kasi kapag late, alam nila, nakabantay na ako.
Pero grabe naman ang mga eksena pag ginawa na niya. Grabe ang reaction.
Correct. Si Miss D naman kasi parang mataray lang yung look. Pero super approachable pa once na pagka kinausap na po kayo.
She's super game. She's super kalong.
Roll lang yun. Ganon din si Pinky. You know, I remember we were in a mall. Takot siyang lumabas kasi babatuhin siya ng tao sa sobrang naniniwala yung tao na masama siya. Sabi ko, mabait si Pinky. Roll lang po yun. And then when she came out, everybody cheered for her. Everybody smiled at her and came to her. Pero nung una, natakot sila kasi akala nila masungit in real life.
Okay. Ayan.
Ano na lang po, last, nililook forward din ninyo na i-enjoy this evening?
Oh yeah, we're looking forward to enjoying this evening. It's a good reunion for us to see all the other stars of GMA. And we welcome this opportunity to be able to thank our bosses and our viewers as well. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ako naman, it's my very first GMA gala and ball. Yes, first time. Every time I would be invited, either I'm busy, I'm doing a play, I'm abroad. So I'm very, very excited tonight. And of course, I'm excited to share this evening with my castmates as well. And meet other artists.
Yay, thank you so much po for dropping by our summit area. Thank you po. Enjoy the evening.